Chris. And raise your hand high. Your hand. Thank you.